just come a little bit closer, make my job a little bit easier. If you want to stay where you are, then I'll just keep raising my voice. I'm Mark Bond from Facey Industrial Commercial, and my colleague here, Tim Dark, has been running this campaign for 68D South Parade in Blackburn. So we'd like to thank our vendor, Arcana Proprietary Limited, for the opportunity of bringing this great little office to the market. Now, Jim's been here for a little bit over 10 years. We hope that you have the same success that he has had. He's moved around the corner into Canterbury Road, into premises he was just telling me before, about twice the size. Now, no doubt that's due to Jim's very hard work, but this location and how this location has changed in recent years is also probably a reason for that success. The train station, the lack of an intersection of the train line, the improvements all through here are quite visible for us all to see. The buses dropping the people off, the good little supermarket, it's got a good vibe. Now we're offering 75 square metres of Commercial 1 zone space. So it's an important thing to distinguish about Commercial 1, and I trust that if you're genuinely interested today, just got to let this guy get out, I think. If you're interested in buying here today, you've availed yourself to what Commercial 1 zoning allows. Probably the most important thing for you to be aware of is what you buy. Yes, it's 75 square metres, but on title, in the strata plan, it's 8 metres up. So 8 metres up does give you some scope, provided you go through the local council and you go through all the planning provisions that you'll need to, there is room to potentially even make this place bigger. But if that's of interest to you, you would have done your own homework. I've been talking to people about the car park. So car park included, if you've read the contract, there is no car park on title. At the end of these run of shops, there is a common land that obviously all 8 lots have an entitlement to. As it sits at the moment, the 5 buildings, so that's excluding the 3 buildings on Main Street, each have 1 car park that they utilise in that common area. But it is not on title, it is common area for people to use as a car park, and it's also where the bins are located. So, probably a fantastic use of common area, but you need to understand, with those words, car park included, not on title, on common land. So you have a common right, as do all other 8 lots. We're calling for a 10% deposit and balance. We were advertising 30, 60 days, but people have inquired about longer terms. If you've inquired about a longer term, and Tim has given you the okay, bid with confidence, because that's been agreed to. I'm aware of one at 90 and one at 120. That's fair to say? So nothing beyond that. GST is payable, so the vendors are registered. So the bidding today will exclude GST. So when I knock the property down, GST will be payable on top of that price. So you need to be aware of how the GST works. The auction rules I'll run through, and I'll refer to the auction rules Schedule 1, the sale of land regulations. We conduct this auction in accordance with the rules and all the conditions contained in the contract. You rely upon the contract. The contract gives you everything that you need to know about the property, and anything else that you've learned about the property that's not referenced in the contract is ignored. The contract is what you are buying along with the property. The vendors have a reserve price. You'll know that we've reached that mark when I start to get very excited and move around a lot. But effectively, that reserve is quite realistic, and it's in keeping with how we've been projecting prices here. I'll indicate bidders on request, because we've got bidders all around us. If you're unsure where the bid is, stop me and I'll point it out for you. The law prohibits false bids, so make it fairly obvious that you're bidding, and if you're just wiping a fly away, please refrain from looking at me at the same time. The vendors have a requirement, the vendor bids are allowed. So what you need to understand about that I'm the only person as the auctioneer that can make that vendor bid. We've all been to auctions of recent years. You understand how that process works. If we don't reach our reserve, we will deal exclusively with the highest bidder for a short period of time. But as you know, the fairest way to buy property is at auction. You can see what people are bidding. You know, once we are on the market, the property will be sold. Once the hammer's down, that's it. If I knock the property down, there won't be any further discussions. Now, the successful purchaser must sign the contract within 20 minutes and pay the deposit of that property being knocked down to them. So just a little bit about the area. You know the area probably even better than I. So under 200 square metres, how many sites that you can buy, commercial one, single level? There are none. How many places can you rent? If you're an investor here today and I want to rent a 75 square metre office ground floor in Blackburn, I simply can't. There isn't another one. There's a couple of first floor options on the other side of the world, or the other side of the railway line, I should say. There's a pizza shop. You can buy a pizza shop business and the real estate with it. That's about your only real competition. We've been talking to people in the terms of around 5,000 to 6,000 a metre on this land. So we've been talking high 300s to low 400s. Recent history around the corner at 2 Gardinia Street, 2 Gardinia Street in Blackburn, there was a sale there for 517,000. The 45 square metre strata unit. We're 75 square metres here today. It had a tenant, and that reflected about a 5.5% yield. So we'll get underway. It's now up to you to tell me what you believe 68D South Parade to be worth. It's not getting any warmer, so happy to get a bit of arm movement and a bit of excitement in the crowd if we could. I'm looking for an opening bid of 350. I'll take that, sir, and I'll look for a further rise of 10. 350,000, fairly big, straight in front of me, and I'm looking for 10 anywhere. 350,000. Sensational buying at that. 350,000, nowhere near the projections of what we've had. Keep in mind, you can rent this property out for about $22,500 a year, or $300 a metre. So based on that, that's getting up to about a 6.5% return. 360, thank you, sir. 360 directly in front of me, and it's against you at 350, and we're looking for a further 10. 360 with you, Colin, looking for 10 anywhere. 370 we're looking for. 360 we're fairly big, same opportunity at 10. 360,000. 360,000 for this 75 square metre commercial one zoning, access to common area for a car park, plenty of opportunity. 8 metres. You've got plenty of room. If you go up that high, you'll see over the little train station. So, 360,000 looking for 10. 360,000. First call.
370 here.
370. Fresh bidding, thank you. 370 there, 380 straight back at you. Same opportunity. It's against you and it's against you. We're 380 here. 380,000 looking for 10. 380,000.
390.
400.
400. Understands the value of South Parade. 400,000, fairly bid in front, looking for 10.
410.
410. Same again. 410,000. 410,000 for 68D South Parade in Blackburn. Potential income. Very hard if you wanted to own an occupier to find another one. You simply won't. There's not another building you can move into in this locality. Great public transport. And from what I was also told by Jim, you know, some very good house prices getting achieved around here. So you've probably got a bit more equity if you live locally than you think. 410,000. Just confirming that bid's there. 410. It's against you and it's against you. Anything here? Pass the opportunity. First call, 410. Second call, 410. 420, thank you. 420,000. Coming straight back or getting involved in front? 420 to my left. 420,000. 430. 430,000 to my right, same opportunity as it has been in front. 10,000 anywhere. 430 looking for 440. 450,000. Thank you. Very good bidding there. 450,000, and we're on the market, ladies and gentlemen. We will be selling the property if there's no further bidding. 450,000 there, looking for 10. 450 here, there are 10 anywhere. We will sell. 450,000, it's a great bid if he gets it for one bid. 450. First call, 450 here. Are we happening? Nothing there. 450,000. 450,000. Second call. As I said in my opening spiel, once it's knocked down, it's knocked down. No further bidding. 450,000 here.
Over 460.
460? 460,000. As we're on the market, you can choose how you want to advance. I'm happy to take a 5. 460 there, 465. 465, same opportunity, I'll take a 5. 465, 470. 465. Nothing over there, Colin? 465 here. Stay here for us, Colin, that'll be great. 465. First. Second. We will be selling. Third and final. $465. First, second, and third.
$470.
I'll have to reserve my first, second, and third. $470, you want to go back to tens? Five seemed to be hard. $470 there. $475, same opportunity.
$475.
Excellent. $475 straight away, good bidding. I think they want it, but you need to want it a little bit more. Same opportunity, looking for five. 475. Come on, Tim. 475. It's either happening or it's not. 475,000. Anyone else want to get involved? We will be selling. Happy to take one. Happy to take two. Prefer five. 475. Just around a 5% return if you're an investor.
Yeah, 477.
477. 477, so that 480? Great bid. 480,000. 480,000. Two's not going to do it, maybe go back to five. 480,000 for 68D South Parade Blackburn. 480? 480. I know, Tim, we'll give you a minute, but then we've got to knock it down. 480, first. 480. If there's more there, just bid it. You never know your opportunity. 480, well, actually I do, there isn't another one. 480,000 is what you need to better if you're going to buy this today. 480, you got one, you got two.
481,000
bids. 481,000, that took a while to get one. You got two?
485.
I love it. 485,000. 485,000. We're all done. We're all silent. 485,000. Once I knock it down, don't keep talking. First, second, third and final. It'll be it, Tim.
Mark,
490. Oh, excellent. I completely ruled that out. There you are. 490 straight in front. Fresh bidding to my front left-hand side. So it's against you, 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 and you. 490. A very calm and collected bidder coming in at the end there.
500.
Wow. Starts again. 500,000. 10? 510. 510,000. Time to move on. Don't worry about your ones. We're going in tens again. 500,000 here. looking for a further advance on that. Otherwise, we will be selling to our freshest bidder. 510,000. We're done, Tim? 510,000, we're done? 15? 5? 20? 520,000. First, second, and third. I think we've got to knock it down, Tim. We could be doing this for a long time otherwise. $520,000. Great bidding, good entry at the end there.
Yep, 511.
We're 520, mate.
Oh, 520, we're 520. So 520.
So you just add 10 to it and then you'll get knocked off by 5. But 520,000, we are going to knock it down, Tim. You just got to make that clear. 520,000. Any more there? We're done. Are you done? 520, first, second, and third. Nothing happening over here that I've completely ignored or missed. 520,000. Sold, and congratulations.